because the Heat has indeed struggled. Just 15 points combined in the last two games. A tight win over Georgetown and the tight loss up to Syracuse. He's about to come back in. They're coming into this game. One of his last nine, I guess one of the last ten that he's got today.
Right.
There was doubt that he lost control of the ball, but able to regain. And he gave 5 minutes to lead after they had gone better than 3 minutes without scoring. Bowser quick to the lane, able to get the lucky way to win.
Pressure learns fast, company. Makes up the ground with a nice 3-on-2 break. Gets a layup out of it.
Now a nice pass inside to Gomes, and Ryan Gomes, the sophomore from Waterbury, Connecticut. And it will be high school. Averaging 17 points, 10 rebounds a game. Bowser again. This time he kills it over the
And that's the point I was making, that Providence wants the pressure. They've got to control the tempo. They've got to keep the guards in check. You let the guards beat that first wave of pressure, you're going to have an advantage break. And crowds are in night, both know what to do. So take a look right here. 3-on-2. All you got to do is draw the defenders and make the play.
Free throw line, so the traditional three-point play gives the number 14 in the country a two-point lead. 7-13 to go in the half.